And the Bithynia is in the northeast part of Europe. Here you can see flag on the Bithynia and also the emblem. And the Bithynia live just a little bit less than 3 million people, and we already have Europe. Did you know that Lithuania is the geographical center of Europe?
Mm-hmm. Well,
yeah.
It's close to our capital, Vilnius. And about our language, it's very old and it's very crazy to learn. Mm-hmm. You can see our alphabet is a little bit strange letters. And you can learn say thank you in Lithuania and achu.
Achu.
Achu. It seems that you are sneezing.
How is cheers?
Isveikata.
Isveikata?
Yes. Isveikata.
Isveikata.
And of course, first religion is Catholic in Lithuania, but second one is basketball. As you can see, I'm dressed like in the colors as our fans, and we are really good in it. We won 3 times bronze in Olympics, and of course the world championship, also the Euro leagues and etc. And we also have our own gold. It's called amber. You can find it in the Baltic Sea, and you can see it here. Also, I have the ring. Maybe I can send you to touch it.
You can see
it if you're
interested.
You're
not getting
back. Yes, give it back, please.
Give back the gold, people.
And now it's quite expensive. A lot of Arabian sheikhs buy it and Chinese people, so yes. And a little bit about Lithuanian food, because we prepare it. So in Lithuania, we eat good, tasty, and strong meals, and we say that who eats well works well. So next slide. And you can see a few Lithuanian dishes. We have zatalin. It's one of the famous. It's made from potato and meat. Also, we have strange pink soup. We eat it with hot potatoes. Also, we have a lot of kinds of beer and vodka.
Bro.
But how this pink color is?
So it's from